guys even know. I fostered a dog 2.5 years ago who saved my lives. And that dog pretty much saved my life. You know, dogs, they said dogs, they can choose you. We don't choose them, they choose us, right? And we agree with them. When you don't have a dog, you need to go get one. Because they're the best friends ever. And they're so unconditional. Unconditional love is what I'm going to say. Isn't that right? Isn't that right? All volunteers, big shout out, thank you. Jasmine, Bobby, you guys are awesome. Say you came out of my eyes. Go on, Lord.
Check.